question I don't speak. This is just the start. Words can't say what's spinning in my heart.
Yes.
As I'm watching Chloe dance, more than anything, I want her to come off that stage and think to herself, I did the best that I can do. Point, it's about Chloe's self-confidence, and I wanted her to come off that stage and feel good about herself.
Lush.
Meant to do and what I love doing. It feels like I'm just being what I want to be, a dancer.
After all that's said.
Chloe looks beautiful, and her costume looks professionally made, if I do say so myself.
Freaked out mess, but the stakes are high, and I think Chloe could win the title.
Country, so if I could rise up and annihilate all those ambitious countries, I await the great woman.
I'm very happy that Chloe won the solo. She has worked hard, and I think she has something to prove to Abby that she's a great dancer, and she can beat Justice. I think Chloe needs this solo probably more than anybody else at that studio.
Money just can't buy.
That Abby is putting so much pressure on these girls and saying, all of my decisions for National is based on this one performance. What about the other 673,000 weeks that they've danced? Doesn't that have any weight for you, Abby?
Hollywood Dance Stage from Abby Lee Dance Company. This is Chloe performing to Glitz and Glamour. And then suddenly, she nailed like five turns. By the end of this number, they're never gonna remember the beginning.
She has a big turn sequence coming up where she drops to one knee at the end. I'm just praying that she remembers that that earring is there so she doesn't end up with an earring in her knee. Solo, I'm thinking she is really knocking this out of the park. She owns this stage.
Red Queen, 891.
in the audience, I'm looking at Abby, and she's sitting over there crying hysterically. I thought you were supposed to save those tears for your pillow, Ab.
Watching Chloe on stage, she's performing, she looks beautiful, everything's great, and then here I go, I'm watching her, and here's the part that she kept forgetting in the dressing room, boom, forgets another part. I mean, come on, kid, what are you doing?
Chloe looked horrified when she forgot part of her dance, and I know how important this Joffrey opportunity is to her, and I just want to say to her, Chloe, you are so much better than you think. For Chloe to forget part of her dance, of course, it's when the Joffrey scout is here. I can only hope that he didn't notice.
This is one of the reasons I hate to watch my kids dance. I mean, I'd rather stand out in the hallway and pace. I mean, come on, Chloe. We've worked for this. You've earned it. You're getting to do a solo, and you just blow it?